Hello friends, welcome back to Pearls and Ivy. It is not Musical Monday. Today's Tuesday. Whew! Yesterday I just didn't feel like singing again, and that's okay. Again, I'm trying to give myself enough grace to do things in my own time, to not force myself to do something. That's not what this channel's about. That's not what I want my life to be about. So I let myself not sing yesterday, but today I really felt like singing, so I'm going to. And the song that's on my heart right now is She Used to Be Mine from the musical The Waitress. I heard somebody else sing this song this morning, and I just went, yes, I resonate so strongly with this song. It's essentially about a woman who has lost her fire. She is in an abusive relationship. She is living a life that is unfulfilling to her. She's lost her passion. She's lost so much of who she is as a person. And this song is just that lament for the person she used to be. And this struck such a chord with me. I've been in this place for a long time. I've been in this place where I haven't been doing the things that I love. I haven't been living my passions. And I've been working really hard on healing myself of a lot of self-doubt and negative thought patterns. Believing that I'm not enough, believing that I'm not capable, believing that I don't deserve to have the life that I want, believing that I'm not strong, believing that I'm not powerful. A lot of this comes from outside sources, particularly other people. And just to get real personal for a minute, the other night I had a dream, a nightmare actually. I know a lot of us have been having really weird, vivid nightmares lately, and it makes perfect sense. A lot of our emotions are coming out right now. And I had a nightmare about two of my exes, and both of these relationships I considered to be emotionally and mentally abusive. And I don't think I realized, but a lot of the way that I was treated during those relationships is still with me. And I think that that dream was just showing me that I'm still clinging to a lot of those feelings and a lot of that doubt. And though I've healed so much already, I know that there's still some of that in there. And so I just wanted to sing this song. I get really emotional singing this song. Sometimes I can't even get through it, but it has to be done. I need to sing it for myself. Hopefully it can be healing for some of you. And I just want you to know that if you have been feeling this way, if you have been feeling lost to yourself, and you're on a path and you're on a journey where you're trying to come back home to who you are, trying to reclaim who you are, who you were, before people told you you weren't, before people told you you can't, before people told you you shouldn't, I want you to remember that that's not you talking. That's the world. That's other people who felt the need to dim your light, who felt the need to douse your fire. So I'm going to sing this. I'm going to try not to cry. No promises. But okay, here we go.
It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything that I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center, but I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken, won't ask for help. She is messy. But who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love? Then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight just a little and bring back.
Okay, bye.